guys, welcome back. As you can see, a Jigglypuff and a Lickitung is nearby. And you can now see it's in my Pokédex. And it ain't dark either. So now we're going after the Lickitung and the Jigglypuff. 4 XP today, and we got leveled up to 29. So we're going after the Lickitung first, then for the Jigglypuff. And then we're hatching the egg too while we're at it. We got a 2K egg after we hatch this 5. We're going to be out here long, guys. It's going to be pretty cold today. 45 degrees today. Tomorrow it'll be a little bit warmer. Hopefully. Anyway. So we'll go back to both of these. We'll come back home and get something to eat. And whoever got some rare comes up, we can go get it. So we're after a rare Lickitung and a Jigglypuff. I really need that Jigglypuff because I need it to next form. Jigglypuff. All the rest. Oh, guys, to let you guys know, next Tuesday, Valentine's event will be coming this month for Pokemon Go. Rare spawns, double the candies, and everything else, and hatching more. A bunch of good stuff coming this week. And I'm ready for it already. Oh, and guys, another thing I told you guys about, we do now have Dragon Knight. I'll show you guys again. Right there. The Dragon Knight, 1,394 CP. Took us a long time to get it. But we got it. We finally have it. Fuck you, Internet. I don't even want it. Hey guys, I'm gonna start catching some rare stuff now. The Internet is out of the way. Lickitung and Jigglypuff is going on what I'm going after. I'm definitely gonna catch these motherfuckers. I almost caught 1,001 today, guys. As you guys saw in the video, got Twitter all over my phone. It is cold as fucking hell out here. Jesus Christ. Internet loaded. And by the way, guys, an execute nest is everywhere today. 3 different areas. One we're close to, and one we're not close to, and the other one I'm not close to. So yeah. Like that. We're gonna loot this Lickitung and the Jigglypuff for some candy. Candy, candy, candy. We're gonna end up getting 2 Lickitung instead of 1 today. Alright. So I don't have to run no more after messing with the freaking Lickitung. Oh, guys, in a ride on show last night, as you guys saw in the video, I tried to get it, and it messed up on us for the first time on the ride on. That was some bullshit. So, we're all gonna go ahead and catch some stuff. We're almost to the Lickitung, we gotta hurry. Before this Jigglypuff disappears. Don't put that in our radar now. Cause the Lickitung will be there as soon as we get there. We're almost there anyway. We gotta walk to the next Hulk stop. And then we'll have it today. Last night, the Rhydon, every time we were gonna try to get it, it would mess up on us. So we're behind on the Jigglypuff. We'll get that in a sec. Slowpoke. Come on, guys. Okay, now I'm back. Sorry about that. So we're after this Lickitung. After we finally got it today, after a day missing it, or several days trying to get it out of our egg, it later disappears from the area last night, but it finally came back, like right now, thank God. So it's going to be coming back more and more and more as it goes. So that's going to be a good rare spawn I'm going to see every day now. I'll drink a beast. There he is. $436. What color is he in? See? We're at orange, so we might be able to get it. Well, oh, Eddie Bro got him. Second try. The first ball. even lick. Above average. Oh my God. Got him. That chicken pup is next. While we're at it, we're gonna get this poke stub way up there too while we're at it. Then we're gonna go right back straight home. That's gonna eat me with the Jigglypuff. Nice. Now if something rare comes up, guys, we'll be coming out here mostly every day. Mostly in time now. Because we're gonna come out more every day because the rare stuff's popping up more and more and more as I see. But if a Snorlax shows up, I'm running for the motherfucker. That nigga's alright. I've been looking at that motherfucker every day. So we did log on, got 20 Ultra Balls. Can't fly anything down. Forgot that out of the way. That fell over. So we got a execute nest. Three different Pokestops. One behind me. One way behind me. And one way, way, way behind me. So we're going to get a zoom pop real quick. Talk about the Pokemon that we caught today, guys. We're going to record all these today. So yeah, the tension will not stay up. So I'm going up to the Jigglypuff now. And GPS is messing up. Welcome to it while we're at it, guys. We're not standing here long. It's really cold out here. Hell with that shit. Cold. I could not find my stylus at school today, guys, so we'll have to deal with the cold hands again until we get another one. I might be able to get another one back for later. I'll try to. Anyway. Well, you threw the last one I had before. Guys, four actually four different spots. Are you joking? These niggas are everywhere. God. Almost there, guys. Take you a little forward. Forward. And we're going to get filled up after that if it's not high CP. We could have caught a good one today, guys, but we couldn't find it. The house, so I can find it. As I expected. Trying to cross this road here. Alright, cross it now. Alright, we got crossed it. Wow, I can't believe there's a freaking bunch of XQs. The nets of them. Computer's going out, guys. We'll end up getting his candy sometime today. There is she. There she is. That's Jigglypuff. 334. Not bad. We'll have to go for this tomorrow. I won't lose her. Great ball in a bit. One. Two. So you've got it. Woo! Let's go. Ooh, guys, we're so close for the last form. All right. Is it good, though? Not likely, but that keeps us some more candy, guys. We are close to getting the next form. Nice move on that. Went for the light. There it goes. It's poked up. Oh my God. We got a lot of freaking revives, say that. I can't believe a lot of XQs, three rats, four bucket and an Eevee. Wow. That's something not to worry about. So if we get an Eevee buff out of her, sorry. If we get an Eevee buff out of our 2K, guys, we will have Wigglypuff, the final form. guys, we're getting more new Pokemon every day now. We got 3-in-1 day. 3-in-1 day. Everyone, one good thing to see. Good thing to see it comes popping up on my phone. Guys, if all the excuse that we've seen guys, well, now you're not hearing me talk, just because that I don't talk as much. I'm playing Pokemon Go. My hands freeze like hell. That's better. Now, guys, we're going home. So, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching the video. This is YouTuber Mystic 7 going to be signing off for today. In case something rare shows up, we'll be back with you guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like down below. Peace. YouTuber Mystic 7 signing off.